Deciding where your child is going to go to school is one of the most important decisions that you can make. And I always say to parents, you get that feel inside you. You know that that school is right for your child because of their vision, their values, and how your child will be looked after. Our vision for our children is that they develop the knowledge, the skills, and the attitudes to become learners for life. So we always think about our children not just for the time that they're with us at Oakwood and Greenfields, but actually to give them those things that they need to go forward to be really responsible children in a world that's ever changing.
I love my job and it's absolutely brilliant to be at Oakwood every day, seeing the children learn and develop from when they very first come in reception, when it's new to them, how quickly they settle, all the way through to year two when they leave us as students who are ready to move on to that next chapter in their life. The time flies, they have fun, they do well, they follow our rules, they thrive.
Our values are really important to us. So we have seven core values. They are respect, equality, self-belief, perseverance, excellence, creativity, and teamwork. These values overarch everything we do. So it helps our children learn how to be responsible citizens, but it also helps them to be the best learners that they can be.
So the ethos is evident around the school by the way the children behave and interact with each other and with their teacher and with the adults within school. There's a high level of respect that's shown around the corridors and with each other, and I know that children are happy because they are learning, they're safe, and they make progress. At Green Oaks, we have three rules. The rule of respect for ourselves, each other, and the community. We have a rule of to stay safe, so that's making safe choices for ourselves and others, as well as the rule of be ready to learn, so that's actively engaging and listening in lessons. A nurturing ethos is really important to us, and we are able to provide additional support for children who perhaps need a little bit more help with their social emotional skills and development. We will run something called the Thrive Programme, which helps those children to thrive within a play-based setting. An example of how we help is having an animal-assisted intervention, and that is Rosie the dog. Being part of the community is really important to us, and we do a variety of things over the year. That will be some singing at Christmas with the choir, helping to switch on the Christmas lights at the Christmas market, and most importantly, we run something called the Evergreen Cafe here at Oakwood. And this involves an intergenerational experience where our oldest members of the community get to interact with some of the youngest members here at school.
Starting school is always a big moment in a child and a parent's life. So at Oakwood, we have a really good transition programme where we welcome both parent and child into the school so they can get to know us, teachers, and their new classrooms. At Green Oaks, we have a global curriculum. Our curriculum is designed to teach children the skills that they need to become part of the wider world around them. So through our curriculum, they have projects that they do, real life projects that they can engage in. They become a responsible team, they have people who contact them with jobs to do, and then they get on and do the hard work, not just for their local community, but also for the wider world. The English that they're learning, the maths, the history, the geography, the science, all of those subjects will feed into the project that they are doing as a responsible global citizen.
We believe in visible learning for the children. This means that we praise the effort that they go through with a piece of learning rather than just praising the outcome. And we do that through timely feedback and ensuring that we talk about with the children what that process has been like for them as they go through their learning.
Our children are really important to us, so we believe that they should have a voice. They should have a say in the things that we do and the decisions that we make. So we have a school council, and at Greenfields, we also have our young governors who help with the leadership of the school.
Both schools are very fortunate to be set in beautiful surroundings. We take advantage of the area that we have by making sure the children can engage in learning outside, PE, and of course setting up lots of activities for them at playtime. We are very proud of our library at both sites. As well as our IT infrastructure, which allows for lessons to be interactive for both the teacher and the pupils.
children at the end of the day and welcome them in the morning is really important to me, because it's about celebrating what they have achieved in the day with a smile and a goodbye, and knowing that they have had the best day that they could possibly have at our schools.
I'm really proud to work with such an incredible team of motivated teachers who go above and beyond every day. We very much are a connected community. We help out each other and we make sure that the children do their best and succeed.
Being part of Green Oaks is the most amazing thing. I love seeing the children grow and develop, and how we nurture them to grow up to be the people that they become, and that gives you the most amazing satisfaction.